Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint. When we make a presentation, we usually don't recognize the need to consider the size of the screen on which our presentation is to be displayed. Have you ever wondered that why the orientation of our PowerPoint slide is in the landscape form by default? And is there any way by which we can change the size and the orientation of our PowerPoint slide? Well, the answer is yes. In this video, I will be showing how to change the size and the orientation of the PowerPoint slide. To change the slide size, go to the Design tab and hit the Slide Size button. By default, your slide size would be set to either the standard or the widescreen form. Mine is widescreen, which is in the 16:9 ratio and fits most of the display screens. However, you can also change it to standard form, which is in 4:3 ratio. As soon as I change the slide size, a new window appears which gives two options, either to maximize the slide contents or to ensure fit. When I select the maximize option, the problem is that in some of the slides, the text does not fit the slide. Hence, it's better to always choose the other option, that is, ensure fit, so that this problem does not occur. Though the size of the text in each slide gets reduced a little bit. Further, now let's try the option of custom slide size. So here, a lot of ready-made slide size options are available, like A4, A3 and so on. So it becomes easy to specify the size of the slide. Also, you can set your own custom dimensions. By default, the slide size is in centimeters, but you can change it in some other unit of measurement such as pixels. Like here, I'm going to change it to 1920 by 1080 pixels and I will just write PX after the number, and the format will be changed to pixels instead of centimeters, and then I'll click OK. Finally, you also have an option to change the orientation of the slide here, and you can set it to the portrait form. So this was how you can easily change the size and the orientation of the PowerPoint slide. So that's it guys, I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.